Papu, listen here. Kanna Gavani Dagana. List the set of letters of the following words in roster form. Keela kuduthirukka koodiye in the words le irukka koodiye letters a in the form le eludhanuma roster form. First you should know what is meant by roster form. Roster form na enna appdin theriyum. Enadhu elements are listed out. Listing the elements. Roster form na enna kanna listing the elements. Appdina enna miss listing na enna miss. You write the elements within the curly bracket and the elements are separated by commas. Do you follow? For example, 1, 2, 3. Set is represented with the English alphabet, capital letter, English alphabet. Do you follow? Roster form means the elements are listed out within the curly bracket and separated by commas. That is called a listing. Do you follow? So, first let us take the first problem. So, they have asked to write in roster form. So, India, I told you, when you are representing the set, the elements other than these alphabets, better you can use it. Since there is no P, I am choosing P here. So, what are the elements? I, comma, N, comma, D, comma, I, is it necessary to write once again? No. Here you see, elements of a set are listed only once. Only one time you have to list the element. Ure oru daravada and the element ni eludhanum. Only one time you must write. So, I, you should not write it again. So, next what? A. This is first problem. Second one. This is India they have given. What is the word? India. This is parallelogram. Since A is there, P is there, just I am taking X. X equal to, do you follow? P, comma, you are listing out the elements what are given in this word. P, comma, A, comma, R, comma, A, is it necessary to write? No. Next, L, comma, L, is it necessary to write once again? No. E, comma, L, already we wrote it, so not necessary. Next, O, G, R, already we wrote it. Do you follow? Next, A, A also we finished writing. Next, M. Do you follow? Here you see the second point, the order of listing the elements of the set does not change the set. So, it is not compulsory that you have to write it in this order. Compulsory and in the order la elements are eludhanu undradalam kedaiyadhu. Ethana elements irukku? 8 elements irukku. Enna elements irukku? And element la correct ah irukum. Adanal nee order change panni eludhinalum thappu kedaiyadhu. Ipa kadasiyil endu paakuringa neenga. Ipa parallel illati adutha sumuk nama seiyalam. Next sumuk appadi seiyalam. Next, third one, Y equal to, what is it? Y equal to, because Y is not there, Mississippi. Just I am going from the last, what is it? I. So, after writing this, idu ezhudhana onni neenga enna panirunga, vera engayad I vandirundha, and I strike out panirunga. Appa easy ah irukum unakku ezhudhuradhukku, puriyudhungala? You strike it out the letter what you wrote it here, if it is repeating. If it is repeated, better you strike it out. I. Next one is what? P. After writing this, you check whether there is. Yes. Next one is yes. Strike it out. Next is what? M. Is it okay? So, like this also you can write. It is not compulsory to start from a beginning. Only they are asking to write the letter, set of letters in roster form. That's all. So, either you can write like this or like this also. M, comma, I, comma, S, comma, P. Both are same. Both are same. Does not change the set. Changing the order, it does not change the set. If you are changing the order of the elements, it won't change the set. Both are same only. Next one, fourth set. Czechoslovakia. Fourth one. What letter is not there? X, Y, Z, you can't write. So, let me take Q. Q equal to C. Is there anything? C. No. Next one is Z. Next, E. This is for better for the late bloomers. Like this, if you are writing, then you won't make mistake, I think. H. Next, O. O, is there any other places? Yes, yes, here. Next, yes. L. Yes, L. Next one, V. Next one, A. Next one, K. Next, I. Do you follow? 4 plus 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. Is it okay? Do you follow, every one of you? So, elements of the set are listed only once. So, while you are writing in roster form, these two points you should remember always. Changing the order of the elements, it does not affect the set. Order of listing the elements of the set does not change the set. These two points please keep in mind and do it. The rendu point ah nyabaga vechukonga. Ore oru tharava da neenga element ah ezhudanum. Adhe maari indha elements ah edamaathi ezhudana andha set vandu madhippu vandu maaradhu abindradha nyabaga vechukonga. Is it okay?